Movie Tone presents a rare camera study of the Wonder Horse, who is the outstanding favorite to win the coming Kentucky Derby. The bay colt Brevity, now 3 years old, sired by Chance Shot or Sickle out of Ormanda, and bred by the veteran sportsman Joseph E. Widener. In the eyes of experts, this fellow looms as another man of war. And of 77 colts eligible for the Bluegrass Classic, there is none to compare with him. Brevity has won 4 out of 5 starts, the most recent of which was his smashing victory in the Florida Derby when he equaled the world record for 1 mile and 1 furlong established by Discovery. Looking at the colt as a horseman looks him over, we note slim and sinewy legs, finely formed, a chest of mighty muscles, shoulders deep and strong, a powerful neck and a beautiful head, a small white star between 2 intelligent eyes, 16 hands high, weight 1,130 pounds. Mr. Widener, shown with him, says Brevity is the mildest mannered thoroughbred he's ever owned, and through this handsome fellow hopes to realize for the first time in his life a victory in the great Kentucky Classic. A flash of the colt in action during a short breeze. He gets more attention than a prima donna as he's cooled out before being returned to his comfortable quarters in the Widener barn, there to while away intervening hours, subsisting on a menu of oats, corn, hay, carrots, sugar, and apples, with perhaps never a thought of that dramatic moment on May 2nd at Churchill Downs when thousands of eyes will follow him in his mighty attempt to win the Kentucky Derby.